Oh, it's starting. Yes, perfect.
Hello.
Hello. We didn't even do an announcement yet. Is that bad?
No, it's fine.
No. It's fine. Alrighty. Yay, they see us.
All right. Hello, peaches and cream.
Ha, peaches and cream. You know what I mean? Alright, everyone, I'm going to angle this down.
Yes, now we can see everything.
Yeah. Alright, I'm Wendy.
I'm Letitia.
Want to come over here a bit more?
Sure.
And today we are going to be DIYing visors.
Yes, two different types of visors.
Mm-hmm. So we have one that is a bit more of a straw style.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I know it's already a finished visor, but we're changing it.
Yeah, we're making it, we're jazzing it up.
And then the other one is sporty.
Yeah, this is more streetwear and that one's more beachy.
Mm-hmm.
And
oh,
this
yeah.
one's we're changing it up.
We were going to start the stream like this.
Oh!
We've discovered the other ways that this visor can be worn.
Welcome.
Ah,
welcome to the live stream.
The Met Gala live
the
stream.
The Met Gala live stream.
All right, so we're going to get started on this. I will take us through the tan one.
Take us through the sports-inspired plastic version
mm-hmm.
one.
And mm-hmm. in the chats, we want to hear from you. What is a old fashion trend that is back that you are surprised by?
Yes.
A surprising fashion return. For us, these visors might be one of them.
Yeah, for me it was kitten heels. I didn't expect to enjoy kitten heels now. I remember back then I was really against them.
Yes.
And yeah.
I had a pair and my friend yelled at me because she's like, why'd you buy these ugly shoes?
Yeah.
And then I was like, so I threw them out and now they're back.
Yeah. For some reason, and now we love them. I love them.
Who would have known?
How about you? Which one was yours?
Mine was... Now there's, like, the super crazy strappy heels. I think some people call them spider heels.
Mm.
They seem really difficult to wear, but
yeah. It's like
really
putting your toes through a maze before they can get through to the shoe.
And we've made it.
Yeah.
And if you trip, like, all the strings are, like, yanking on your foot.
Oh, yeah. It's
very scary.
It's true. The new Gladiator. That's what they are.
It's true. And then these visors. So these ones I got from the Chinatown supermarket. I am an old lady going out to get groceries. Look.
They're a great way to hold back your hair.
Yeah.
And there's a towel lining in here
mm-hmm.
to absorb your sweat, guys.
Which you will, because it's hot. But we're going to modify them. So let us know in the chat, and we will see what you guys write.
Yeah, gingham, acid jeans,
shoulder Crocs.
Crocs are never back.
Oh no, because Balenciaga has Crocs. I've seen those. So people going for it. All right. So the first thing we have done with these visors is this one. We picked one that's extra wide. It's a little bit unflattering because it's so big. And so what we're gonna do is cut off some of the brim. And then that will bring the front to a more flattering shape. And then with the parts we cut off, I'm hoping to attach them here to add a little extra accessory.
We're gonna add a little.
Let's go.
A little moon.
Oh boy.
How
do
you
now,
you're going from here, right? Yeah, me
yeah.
too. Okay.
And now we embark on the part that we have not practiced.
That's yes. the beauty of live.
Ooh.
Live DIY can go any way.
No.
So these are plastic visors. They're quite
yes.
sturdy.
Yeah.
Actually, not bad to cut.
It's attached to the plastic.
Oh,
mostly.
Nice.
Okay, good.
So then we won't have to worry about the straw fraying.
Yeah. Ooh, it's hard to cut. How are you doing?
Flexing.
Right.
Can't talk. Flexing.
Right arm getting stronger.
Seems to get... more and more difficult. Maybe the glue is getting caught on the scissor. Oh, I see. I was dragging the straw. Yeah, see, I was pulling the straw.
Oh, hey! But I kind of like that fray effect.
Yeah.
I think
it has like
pretty.
A rattan, rattan, rattan.
Yeah. That's why I picked this one instead of the ones that are like that, it looks like a strip that's layered over and over to progressively create the hat.
Oh, yes.
Because I worried once we cut it, it would just start falling apart.
Yeah,
everywhere.
The layers would not be.
Yeah, this one I was like, oh, it's fabric glued to plastic. We can't go that wrong. All right.
Okay.
We're making our way. Making our way.
Downtown.
Hey. All right, so now it's been cut down to be a bit more flattering. We got this whole thing. Goodbye, Bishop hat.
Goodbye.
This is now my... Oh, this is still a thing, though.
Yeah. I mean...
Hey! It's cute!
What do you think of this shape so far?
I like it a lot.
I'm about it.
Yeah, me too.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm going to cut this down the middle. And then this is the part where we already have our glue guns warmed up. But I think the plan is to glue it
like so. I love the bias tape on it. Oh, it looks so good.
All right.
Yeah.
Slam down some glue. I wish you guys could see all the stuff we have here that is hidden. It's just such a mess. Actually, we should draw a line so that, put it where you want it to be, and then draw a little line so that when you come back with the glue, you can land it in the spot that you meant to put it.
Land it in the spot. Thank you.
I'll give it to you in a second.
Let's see.
Are people commenting their fashion comebacks?
Glue gun cobwebs give me anxiety. At this point, we can touch, I'm sure, can you touch glue gun glue and not be affected?
I think so.
That's us. It's just, okay. All day.
I made these little markings, and now I'm gonna cut. Oh, be careful when you make it, because look, it pulls on it a little bit.
Yeah.
So don't go too hard. Okay. I'm gonna cut across to get rid of some excess so it's nice and neat on the inside. Notice me, Senpai. So cute.
Senpai has noticed you. Senpai sees you.
Is Senpai a male term? Can you help me?
I don't know.
Because I guess in animes, it's like often used towards males?
That's a good question.
Someone who speaks Japanese, if you can help us out with understanding the real meaning of the word.
We learned a little bit of Japanese. Stefan and I are learning a bit of Japanese. I can ask if you can speak Japanese.
I gotta move quickly.
Wait. I lost my mark.
Oh boy.
It's okay.
Wow. First DIY is done.
Wow!
Join us, and this is how quickly you can finish.
Ooh, I got it.
A fashion visor DIY. Okay, so I got this idea mostly because I browse a lot of different, news articles and like fashion things to see what's going on. And I noticed a lot of brands were making funky visors, either in the like straw variety or the sporty look. And sporty, especially a transparent colored kind of vibe. Yes. So then I messaged Letitia and I was like, hey, you want to do a live together?
And I said yes.
Want to make visors? And both being Chinese, we just felt this was like...
This was our calling.
It was a homecoming for the Asian visor.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna let this dry.
How big is your lip? Oh, our lips are a little different.
Oh, we are different shades. I have been wondering about this.
Oh.
I didn't...
Well, it's good we didn't switch...
the tops.
Yeah, mine is a little grayer.
Ow, ow, ow.
Oh, actually, see? We already have glue gun cobwebs.
No, that technically didn't hurt a lot. I think my soul said ow before my fingers were like, it's
your
okay.
Your fingers felt the pain.
Okay, I'm gonna do this along the edge a bit. Because I like that effect on
yeah, the raw edges is nice, right?
Alright, I'll read to you. Someone says, I really want a sporty visor because I wear a dad hat basically always. But the hat hair is real. See, with visors, do you think there's hat hair with visors?
There's a hat crown. If you wear something a little too tight, I guess, if your visor. Well, these ones don't give you too much forgiveness in terms of size, but then these Velcro visors.
Yeah, that's true.
I used to have one with the Nike logo on it, and I wore it all the time.
Every time I see this as well, when it's white, I just think it's going to get covered in makeup.
Yeah.
So that's another... True.
White towel is always a no-go.
Oh, wait, we're not wearing them yet.
I was going to, yeah. Oh, yeah. I was like, ah!
We'll save it for the end.
Yeah, no reveal yet.
All right, Letitia, take us away with the red guy.
All right, okay, so the red guy. All right, okay. So we have two red Duotang folders, and... If you can find clear ones at the at your local office store, go ahead. But this is going to be our, can you see it? Top lip.
Oh.
And then this is our duck bill. So we're going to go ahead and cut that.
All right. Which one are you cutting first?
The top. The top is the easiest to glue on. And then we're going to need clamps. We have little clamps for that one.
Good idea. I'm reaching for my scissors and looking at the screen at the same time. People wrote Duotangs? Question mark.
Yeah.
Is that not the right?
Oh, plastic folders. We called them Duotangs when we were in school.
Yeah. Is this not a thing anymore?
I don't know why they were called Duotangs.
Are we getting old?
It could be, you know, like Kleenex's tissue paper. It could be the brand.
That's possible, and maybe the brand doesn't exist anymore.
Yeah, maybe.
It was for real called Duotangs, though.
Yeah.
Take our word for it. Oh, yeah. No one has heard of it. People are saying where they're from and that they haven't heard about it.
We have a lot of international. Hello. Hello, Portugal. Hello, Algeria.
So cool. Okay. They are plastic.
Plastic folders.
But in Canada, between us two.
We call them Duotangs.
We call them Duotangs.
Yeah.
And I don't know if other people in Canada are calling them anything else. I find it's always on YouTube you discover that you're calling something the wrong thing.
Yes, YouTube, there's no wrong way, it's just a different way.
Yeah, someone international will always be like, oh, we don't call that here.
Yeah, so then this one, this visor is inspired by Dior. If you look up the Dior visor, they have a very straight edge up at the top here. And we happen to just have a sleeve in the visor to slip this in.
Yes.
And just like that, it fits.
Oh, you're done already?
Yeah.
Ah! I'm like being too careful.
Yeah, I also, but I think that could do for a cleanup later.
Okay.
I can do that after. But you can see our different styles of DIYs after. This is what makes us different, but also
I feel like the comment section is now just breaking down into a Duotangs discussion.
Duotangs, okay.
Because people are like, Duotangs, in Quebec, we call it Duotangs. And then, someone says, Duotangs have the metal band.
Oh, fair enough. Somebody just explained, senpai just refers to a person who has more experience than you, or has been there longer.
Oh.
Hmm.
So it's not gender specific.
Yeah, regardless of gender. So we can be senpais.
Yay!
Nice.
Dunzo.
Yep.
All right.
There's that. And now we have the tricky part of we're going to glue this over the lid and hopefully, or should we cut the bill first? That was what we were thinking of doing.
Oh, yeah, true.
I think we should do it.
Be bold.
Yes, let's do it.
Okay, I'm going to glue this in.
Yeah?
Yeah, because mine keeps popping out.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, I know why. Don't worry about me.
Yeah? I'm going to cut the bill of this hat just to make it fit in with the top of this bill a little better. So I'm going to do that.
Mm-hmm.
Man, now I have a lot of respect for the Art Attack guy.
Why? Because he'd do it on camera?
Yeah, and he has those like minute ones. But they weren't live streams! Well, this one's a little trickier to cut.
Oh, wow. This is just ready to spring out at me. Okay. I just need a little bit of glue.
The seams of this visor is helpful for guiding to cut evenly.
Glue gun cobwebs.
There we go.
Everywhere.
They're here.
All right. People saying, I need to try this. I think it's so nice.
Yay! Yeah? Oh, we're glad.
We didn't want to look like fools.
Wow. That's unavoidable on my end.
What? Yeah, it is derpy to show the realness of... Oh, how's that going for you? Hey!
Yeah.
It is alive and well.
is doing all right.
I'm trying to scratch it off.
Oh, no.
Okay, I should keep on going.
Oh, that's okay. I think that's able to be scratched off.
Okay.
Wait.
This is confusing.
What's right. One trend that's disappeared that you guys would like to see come back?
Yeah, was there something you really loved and then
something
people said its time has come?
Something that I don't want to ever come back is low-waisted pants.
Same. I really dislike them.
High-waisted is just the way to go. It's
true.
So comfy.
But for me, I'm like long torsoed.
Me too.
Oh.
Yeah.
And so high-waisted is like actually the best thing.
Yeah.
Because
it makes my legs look longer.
Yeah.
Cuts my torso a little bit.
Yeah. When you're long torsoed, like low-waisted pants just make everything looks so tall.
Doesn't this look disproportionate now that this part is here?
Stubby. But you did well with it?
Yeah. It cut okay.
I'm running with it.
All right. And I will now glue the top part of mine down so that it holds a bit better.
Oh my gosh, this is hard.
Yeah, it's tricky, right?
Strength.
Use the strength.
Strength.
Flex.
Strength. Oh my gosh. Good thing I only went running today and did not do any arm workouts.
Yeah, low-waisted jeans should be illegal.
What else are people saying?
Let's see, I centered it. I think I did.
Okay, I did own a visor when I was a kid.
Yep,
did
me
you?
Too.
How many of you guys actually had a visor at one point in your possession? It's okay if it's right now, because you're obviously
ahead of the time.
Totally in with it.
Yeah. You're on trend if you have it now. Or even a bucket hat. Did you guys have bucket hats?
Yes,
because
I had a bucket hat.
That's super popular now, and I had a khaki. Wow, that was fast. Good for you.
Flexin.
I like your cut.
Thanks.
All right.
We can show off the different ways. All right, this is a bit more daunting. So yeah, we started out, tried to figure out where we could get affordable plastic, and
you started off at the dollar store, you said?
Yeah, I was at the dollar store. They did not have red, and I had already went ahead and purchased these red visors. So that wasn't going to work out for me. And then I went to Staples, and they had these guys. It was the best combination of color and firmness.
Firmness is important.
Yeah, that I was able to locate. Because those like page separate index tabs?
Yeah.
Those are floppy.
Yes.
So they would not have made the cut.
They would not have held up.
Yeah. I'm sure it still would have looked cool.
A friend told me mock necks were out of style.
Aww. I loved mock necks.
Yeah.
It always makes a person look really like kind of artsy.
Yeah.
But cute.
Keeps your neck just a little warm, but not turtleneck warm.
Yep. Screw them.
Yeah.
Just keep rubbing those mock necks.
Whatever it is that you think is out of style, if you still like it, you should wear it.
Mm-hmm.
That's the key to real style.
I think so.
I realize that I have a little bit of Sharpie inside that I marked accidentally.
Mm-hmm.
So that's just gonna be there.
We should have used washable markers.
Oh yeah, but that's okay. Sharpie's not too hard to remove.
That's true.
I think.
You just use oil.
Oh yeah, it scratches off. Oh yeah, it totally scratches off.
Yes.
It's all good.
We've got our brims.
Yep.
Oh,
so
hey.
Now we're gonna glue.
They're slightly translucent.
Yeah.
But you definitely can't see through them. So
mine could be.
It's a driving hazard. Okay, so you know.
It's a driving hazard.
When I put the dot here, look, it goes dark.
Oh, okay. That's good to note.
So then
maybe we'll just put it up on this edge intentionally.
Yeah.
So it's an intentional dork.
Dorkness. All right. Aw, people saying mock necks are cool. They look
yeah.
so nice on people.
It's good
yeah.
to be supportive.
Support your mock neck lovers.
And I take back the croc comment. If you like your Crocs, you wear it. My mom has several pairs of Crocs.
How do you feel about the Crocs that with the artistic attachments that
the pins and stuff?
The pins, yeah.
Oh yeah, always good to personalize.
I feel like Disney really went running with that.
The personalized pins?
Yeah, there. I keep seeing those Mickey-shaped ones.
Yeah. All right.
Show me your ways, Letitia. We're just gonna.
Oh, I love your lip. Wow, oh no!
Why? What's wrong with yours?
Look, your lip is way better.
I'm sure they can't tell.
No! Bothers me now.
You want to swap? Lip.
No. 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 That's not fair.
This feels like a genuine kid crafting experience.
Yeah, when it's like, I like yours more than mine. It's okay. I can fix mine.
Yeah, it's true. Everything can be cut and reshaped. All right. Peaches and cream. The first viewer is back.
Yay.
Crocs are uncomfortable to wear, based on my experience. Isn't that like their only goal?
That's the whole reason why they're.
Oh, people are asking, where are you guys? We are in my living room. That's if you walked into my house condo, this is the door you'd come in through right now.
Yes, in Toronto.
In Toronto. Yes, that might be what they're actually asking. Which city? And Toronto is in Canada. People writing they look the same.
Yes, we do.
We do kind of give that vibe.
Yeah.
I think we also like the same type of haircuts.
Yeah, the blunt.
Yeah, we like the blunt.
Blunt broom.
The easiest way to tell us apart is Letitia's hair part will be closer to the middle.
Oh, that's right? Helpful. It's also because our eyebrows are similar. Uh-huh. I try to emulate Wendy's eyebrows. I've asked before. One time when I went for brow shaping, I was like, hold on, let me pull up a picture. And I pulled up a picture of Wendy and I was like, I want that.
That's so nice. Thanks. I've worked very hard on my brows over the years. Yeah. And then people wrote Bisexual Bob.
Bisexual Bob!
Is that the name
yes!
of our Bob?
That's a great name!
Is that a thing?
I don't know, but now I'm loving it. Now I'm gonna... I'll go to my hair cutter, my Chinese hair cutter... my $10 haircut place and be like, please give me the Bisexual Bob.
Except they won't know what we mean.
Nope.
We're also a poor representation because I don't think either of us are bisexual.
No, unfortunately not.
It's just empty promises.
Yeah. Bisexual.
And then, people... oh, yes. People are commenting on us to be safe. We're pretty far from the city center. Hopefully we are safe. Hopefully everyone's safe.
Oh, yeah. But thank you so much. That's really nice of everybody to reach out.
Mm-hmm. We will all stay posted.
Yes.
To see what happens. And we'll wait. And hopefully nothing bad happens.
We're locked down here with gummies and
DIYs. Oh, yeah. I didn't
DIYs.
Eat a gummy. Gummy.
Oh, you can't see it, but we have sustenance.
Okay. Are you ready to glue?
Yeah.
I'm nervous.
My cut...
because of that darkness thing.
My cut is so janky.
You can do it. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm. How about I help you...
glue?
Hold it down. I think this is a two-person job, right?
Whoa, fancy.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll have clamps ready.
We got the clamps. Is this strong enough? Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
That's strong enough. Full show. Okay, the thing is, like, here it's not perfect.
Not.
I feel like I should actually glue the middle first. Because...
yeah. If you glue the middle, I'll hold it down, and then you could start gluing the sides.
Okay. Eek, we're doing it! Here, I'll give you a fresh stick. So that
thanks.
You're loaded. You were saying to just do like a strip in the crevice?
I think so.
I think that's
the cleanest way instead of a dot.
Go for it. Slam down.
Oh yeah, that doesn't look bad at all.
Yeah. That's like the most reassuring thing we could say about our DIY.
that doesn't look bad at all. But
I'm trying to center it a little.
Yeah, it's a little off-center.
All right.
Good?
Okay. Yep.
I'll hold it for you.
Okay. Wow, you do that for me?
Yes, of course.
Thanks, Letitia.
We are friends.
Whispers threateningly.
We are friends. One chance wonder.
What are the people saying?
What are the people saying? I need gummies.
We've distracted you with our sugary ways.
You know what I don't understand? Wine gummies. Those just stick to your teeth. I like gummy bears, gummy worms, those textures.
Mm-hmm. But not wine gummies?
Mm-mm. It's strange to me. Because I can't chew them. And they're not like hard candies. How you doing?
Not bad.
It's holding to the hat
easily, yeah. We were scared that the glue gun would not be strong enough. But so far it's strong enough.
Yeah. Oof.
I feel like this is like an icing test.
You
like,
should see this girl's injections.
How neat can you throw down is. Glue gun?
Oh. Oh, it's stuck to your hair!
Ugh. Sacrifice the hair to finish the deal.
Wow!
Wait, where's that clamp? Here it is. We keep pulling out supplies out of nowhere that we haven't told people that we need.
But we have everything ready.
Hey! Ooh,
girl, it looks so good!
Alright, let's do yours. Quick.
Dior.
Quick. Dior. Alright.
J'adore.
Do you want to throw down glue gun?
Yes.
Okay. I'll give the pinching action.
Okay. Nervous. Sweating.
I know, me too. I'm like so warm. All quiet.
Oh, there was a little kickback on that glue.
The silent concentration. Get in there.
Nice. Okay, onto the sides.
You got your clip ready?
Yes. No. Yes.
Yes. Well,
there's whoa, time. These are nice clips.
I know. They're from the wedding.
Oh.
I got them because I was like... As with all wedding shopping, this is good. I can use this later after the wedding's over.
It's true. Anything that can be used for long term.
Yeah, those golden clips have come in handy for so much stuff. Yeah, yeah!
It's good if it's bigger than the brim so you could trim a little. Oh! I can hold it like
oh,
this.
Oh, yeah, right? Do it that way. Yeah.
Okay, final touches.
All right, I'll read some stuff and try to hold still. It says, what's your favorite, Patricia Ponce, what's your favorite food obsession at the moment?
Ooh.
You got anything coming to mind?
I'm in barbecue mode right now because of summer.
I love summer.
Yeah.
Do you have a place at your condo to barbecue?
Yep.
That's ooh. So nice. Ooh, someone's coming home.
Someone's home.
Sorry, we're still doing live, just so you know.
Okay.
Hi.
Random humans.
We have a special guest.
We have a guest.
It's my sister-in-law. She's actually just coming home after work. She's not here to...
I'm just going to go hide.
She's a very talented baker, so when she has her baking stuff up, I will show you guys.
All right.
My food obsession...
Sweet.
No, I don't think so. Right now, it's lettuce wraps. Oh, you were talking about this. Sweet!
Yes. Yes. Our food obsession is sweet stuff. But also, I love lettuce wraps. Chinese style or like any?
Chinese
just
style.
Use a lettuce wrap for anything.
Yes, because we've been eating low carbs, but lettuce wraps are a really, really delicious low carb option.
I don't even really like burrito style wraps. I find it too floury, starchy.
Yeah, because they often put rice inside. Mm-hmm. So it's like pita with rice.
Yep.
All the goodness.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, we're going to close our eyes and put on the tan one.
Yeah, the straw one.
All right.
Okay.
Please cheer back for us, back. Even if we look hideous.
Yeah.
Okay,
no, it's not a competition. We're in this together, okay?
Okay, I'm putting it on. It's on. Are you ready?
Yes. One, two, three.
I put mine too high.
I put mine too low.
Oh!
Oh, I like it!
We look ready to go to a nice...
Oh!
Oh, you look great!
You look great!
Thank you!
Oh,
yours looks... Oh, the bias is nice. Bias trim.
Yeah, that bias trim.
Yeah, yours shows up good on the camera too because it's darker.
Oof.
Mine is a bit blown out. How you like it, yo?
Do you guys like it?
This is us.
We look like sisters so much.
At a cricket event. Or polo.
Oh, yes, at polo. Mm-hmm.
We're going to polo. Mm-hmm. Okay.
What's that other one? Is that polo?
This cricket is the through the hole.
Polo where you
croquet.
Hold it. Croquet! Croquet! This is a croquet hat. This is what it is.
Yes, and you'll have...
Ready to hit up the Asian grocery store. Yes, we are.
That's also a sporting event that we're interested in.
It is also a sporting event. It's very competitive.
Oh, it's so real.
It's not for the faint of heart.
No, it's not. Yeah. One time my mom came... We were in China and my mom came home. She looked really haggard and she was carrying a bag of apples. And I was like, Mom, what happened to you? And she's like, oh, I went to go buy the apples. But then all the apples in the tray were done.
Yeah.
And the woman beside me just started taking apples from my basket. And I was like, crazy war zone out
what?
There.
What? That's insane. I've never heard of that.
Yeah.
Though can't. I've heard of people taking things from shopping carts. So
yeah.
You be careful.
Be careful out there.
Yeah.
Come equipped.
Oh, man. With your visor. I am about this visor.
I like it too.
I shift my hair a little bit.
Yeah. This is, I think it looks good like this. And you can, like, ponytail.
Oh, cute!
Are you ready to try the red one?
Yes!
Oh,
I'm so excited.
Oh,
okay, are you going to take off your clamps?
Yes.
I think they're held.
Pretty quick.
Yeah, they held really well. See? And it's good that we kept just a bit of bill on it.
Yeah. To help it get its curve shape. Yes. That's the tip, guys. Keep a little bit.
Keep a little bit of it on.
It'll help you get the shape. Okay.
And try to cut evenly.
Let us know if you like this one or the straw one more.
Ready?
Uh-huh.
Set?
Uh-huh.
Go. Oh! I like this one too!
Oh, it gives you like an ombre
effect. It has like a pink, light pink shade. Kind of looks like we put blush on our foreheads down.
What do you guys think? Who looks sporty? Do we look like we could be in an Adidas commercial?
Adidas? Sports.
Or...
I like sports. McDonald's drives are ready. Yes!
That's what we said earlier.
Yes!
Letitia said In-N-Out.
In-N-Out.
Hello, how can we help you today?
Would you like fries with that? Also, has anybody tried the Sichuan burger at McDonald's? Because it's so good!
Can you get that in Asia?
No, it was here.
Oh!
We got it here.
We missed it.
Yeah.
I feel like not a real Chinese person.
Both are cute. I like the color of the red, but the straw better. Okay, okay. Mm, nice.
Yes.
Oh, we're so glad you guys like both of them.
Thank you.
Better than I like none of them.
None. This was a waste of time.
Yeah.
We'll never go live again.
Yeah.
And then, yes, straw one. It reminds me of ducks. When we looked up inspo, a lot of them looked like ducks.
Yes, but we enjoyed the duck look.
Yeah, I think... If you really want to go full duck, just make a yellow one.
Or add eyes?
It'll be ducky. Oh, yeah. Then we look like exactly what you get at Disney when you go to, like, the souvenir section.
There. Good!
Mine's always a bit lopsided.
Yeah, mine's also just a touch.
Oh, that's a bit better.
But then this live stream is also mirrored.
Oh, yeah, true. Yeah, it's really hard to adjust.
Yeah.
I get so confused. All right, well, if you liked this really quick tutorial,
yeah, comment. Double DIYs.
Yeah, sporty and beachy. Comment, let us know, subscribe to my channel, subscribe to Letitia's channel.
Yes.
It is
youtube.com/LetitiaQ, K-I-U.
The link will be in the description too.
Yes, you guys can check me out there. Mm-hmm.
She has a video on her channel where we actually go out together.
Yeah, and we went thrifting.
Yeah, so, and we wore the same clothes.
Yeah, we wore the same clothes. So Wendy and I went thrifting in Toronto area, which was a new experience for the both of us.
Mm-hmm. And now we're going to go take some photos.
Mm-hmm.
We will put together a little video on each of our IGTVs.
Yes.
So if you're watching this non-live, all the links are in the description for you to check out the rest of the stuff that we did with these visors.
Yes, and then so on Wendy's IGTV, she's going to be doing a lookbook
mm-hmm.
with these looks.
Mm-hmm.
And then for mine, I'm doing the highlight reel of this live stream. So come check us out on Instagram.
Yeah! Thank you for watching.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Bye.
Bye. Have a good day.